Okay, you want to go back to the shipping label created column with the same package and look at column AB. If it's greater than 0, you put it in the green. If it's less than 0, you put it in the red. In this case, the number 20 is clearly greater than 0. So we're going to put an X in the green. If it was 0 or less, we would put an X in the red.